But we don't want anybody to get hurt, and we don't want to have to do this. I don't know what point this you guys try to make by being arrested and going on to private land. It makes no sense. It doesn't help your cause. There was some good communication going at a higher level between Standing Rock and our government, and probably even the federal government, and you pretty much ruined it today. You pretty much ruined a lot of it.
Careful.
Peaceful.
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 Let go.